Of course, DivX update shut down and I was forced.
Suppress that armor!
I heard on the radio that four guys from Fox Company were kicking the hell out of the Germans. I knew right away it had to be you, Matt. Glad to see you're still alive. We're headed to a crossroads up ahead. It doesn't have a name on the map. All right, let's get moving. Just stay close and we'll be fine.
George and I sat on the back of his tank and talked for an hour about home over a K-ration. For once, it didn't taste like paste in a can. It's the weirdest feeling being at war with your best friend there. You feel almost invincible, like nothing can stop you from driving all the way to Berlin and winning that ticket home.
All right, Baker, we can't sit here. Let's clear this road. Your guys can use my tank as cover and keep the crowd infantry off me. Let's go!
Come on, get over there! Red, fall in!
Thank you.
You're with me!
Let's move! Yeah, boy. We'll go! Oh, shit! There's more!
Go, go, go!
Hands are fast!
That way! Full speed! Red! Take them out!
Today.
Whoa! Red, stay with me!
Double time! Got it! Watch out!
I need some armor here!
Baker! Get down! Come on, get over there!
Stop firing!
Suppressive fire! Pull up the fucking bomb!
You're with me! Red! Stay with me!
Got it!
You're with me!
Roger.
Come on, get over there! Head over there! I need you over there! Shut that gun down! Red! Form up!
Can you change difficulty?
Set up there! Give me some armor over there! Roll!
I'm gonna have to shove through it!
Stay with me!
Listen, I saw what happened. We've got to clear out of here. We'll have time to think about it later. DeSola and Corian are back in Beaumont with some guys from the 506. We have to get back and regroup. Sink wants to take St. Com at the crack of dawn.
I rested my head on my helmet for an hour and pretended I was asleep. I spent most of the night trying to figure out what I'd say to George's mom when I saw her again. He died a hero. He died for the man next to him. But he's gone, and I'll never see him again. I'll never see George again. Day 3.
Hey, Baker. Sorry about your friend.
Hey, Baker. Mac needed to talk to you. It sounded important.
It's just a shitty deal. Well, in war, everybody gets a shitty deal.
Now, there's a farmhouse down this road a bit. An MG's been wreaking havoc on anyone who passes.